Romans chapter 8, verse 31. What shall we then say to these things? If God be for us, who can be against us?